Okay. My best guess is it's got to be upstairs somewhere. The key. But I need a damn lighter. Alright, so let me replace this light bulb while I got it. Alright, guess not. Go down. There we go. Hold that light bulb. Alright, let's go outside. Or I mean upstairs again. I can't see dick. I really don't know where the hell this key is at. And it's not gonna help that I'm fumbling around in the dark looking for it. I need to find a lighter, candle or something. It's a light bright. Fuck. Man, I'm walking right into her watch. Don't have a clue. as far as like where a lighter is at least. Because I remember I did drop one somewhere in this area before. See what this is, where this takes me. Oh, hey, look at that. Okay, so now I gotta find a tool because there's a compass. But I need a lighter. Something so I can fumble around in the damn dark. Not gonna do me any good. Figure this out. So she's just sitting over there. What is this thing powered by? Can't you just take that thing around with you? Still sitting there. What are you talking about? It doesn't do anything. I didn't do anything. Somebody else tripped lights or whatever. Okay. What was I gonna do? I go back upstairs. I'm in the dark. I stay in the dark. I'm gonna go crazy in the dark. Dark, 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 dark. Come and get some then, damn it. Pop your ass like that. Punk ass bitch. Getting mad over here. All right, so somebody actually asked me what I was doing. So I texted him back. I said, I'm playing this game. And I'm getting pissed off because I can't find a lighter. And he told me, oh, hey, I played that game and all the lighters respawn in the bedrooms on the desks and stuff. So I wonder if he's lying. Oh, buddy. So I don't know if there's a desk in here. Nope. Fairly certain there's not one in here because I checked. Cool. How is that on? It's a trap. Question your credibility now. I ain't seen no lighters nowhere up over here. Put this crank in there. No. Nope. No, no, no. Something's over there. And say, oh well, I need to get over. Oh man, I know I keep going in circles. I'm trying to find these damn lighters. Homeboy said one thing. I don't think it to be true. Get your ass downstairs, homie. The only thing I can think of doing, man. Actually, you know what? Let's see if I can get out of here. So if I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure I dropped a lighter in the garage. Look at that. Ha 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 ha. So now that I have this, where am I gonna go? Trying to listen for where she's at so I know where not to go. Just kinda want this bitch fucking sneaking up on me. Only pills will keep me sane. Oh my gosh! I did not expect her to be there. Bitch got me. Okay, so go to the garage, grab the lighter, go back upstairs. I think the attic, because that's the only place that I could think of that I haven't really like thoroughly examined, was the attic. Yeah, so I'll just try the attic. Yeah. So some of the things I've been telling you guys, you know, about, you know, how there's a lot of real stuff that happens in here, and I've experienced a lot of stuff. So what I'm talking about is like lights turning off and on, you know, behind me when I was just, there in a room or something, you know. Damn it. Yeah, so it's stuff like that. Doors opening and closing. I've experienced things like that. A lot of these creepy noises and stuff. Like, I mean, you know, like houses creak and whatnot to some extent, but not like how some of, not like how this house is creaking. Fuck that. Whoa. It looks like John McClane in the, oh, hey, look at that. All right. Well, it's probably where the damn thing is that I'm looking for. But anywho. So now I have to find more keys and more of this, that, and the other. Damn it. Plenty of pills on the bathroom floor. There's plenty of reason to go back there. Alright, I'm just gonna kinda hang out right here. I mean, there's a light right there. Light right there. I hear what you're saying, game, but I'm gonna have to disagree with you. Oh, I can hold store lighters. Great. Oh! Did not expect her to be there. I honestly thought I was going to get away from her. Alright, so now I got to find another key for this freaking tea box thing. Anywho. Time for another ghost story. How about that? So this one actually happened to my dad. So in my grandmother's house and grandfather's house, it was fairly haunted just because the both my grandparents were into witchcraft in some way. Like my grandmother was very much into witchcraft, and my grandfather was a shaman, which is basically a form of witchcraft. You can call it good witch, bad, you know, light, dark, you know, whatever, black magic, white magic, whatever you want to call it. It's magic is magic. All right. So anywho, My grandmother had this room in her house where she would perform these rituals, right? And so that room was like super duper haunted. Like nobody went in there. Nobody did. Not even my dad. So, but yeah, we all just kind of stayed out of that room. You know, everybody was pretty much afraid of it. So, this is my dad's parents. So we were, I didn't live with them at the time because my mom and dad got divorced when I was like 4. So this happened maybe like 8 or 9 years later. I was like a teenager to preteen. And my father came home one night where he walked in, closed the screen door, locked it, because, you know, it's one of those, like, security screens, like the metal ones. He locked that, and then... Ooh. And then he went into the kitchen. Well, he also locked the front door as well. So when he did that, after he did that, he went into the kitchen. And then from the kitchen, he heard the front door open. And he was like, "What the hell, dude? I know I just locked it." So he walks around, he sees that it's open. And he was like, "What the hell?" He's like, "Hey, whoever you are, get the fuck out of here." And then he watched the front door open, close, and then he heard the security screen door close, like slam. And he opened up the front door again to lock the security screen, and then shut the front door to lock it. So I was just kind of bugging out when he told me that story. I was like, "Nah, I'm good, Dad. Keep that shit over there." It's Omega sign, huh? Omega. Will this work? Nope. How about this? Nope. How about this? Hey. And I'll be stuck twiddling my thumbs for a while. But yeah, I've also had doors open and close on me, different time periods throughout my life. Most of the stuff that happened to me and my siblings, my family, if you will, happened fairly early. As my siblings got older, less activity. And so for me, because I was into some odd stuff. Yeah, I mean, I'm waiting to go out of this room, though, because I'm trying to think of where else. Because there's no map. Like, I can't just, like, push the button like, "Oh, hey, there's a map of the area," you know? So I gotta kind of think about where I'm going next, because I have to find keys. And they're anywhere and everywhere. So picked up some more cocoa. I don't really need this one. I need that. I don't know what this crank is for, where it goes. So I'm gonna have to figure that out. All right, let's continue being scared. Okay. Basement. Just noticed that there aren't any candles, and the candles that I had, I don't have anymore. It's odd. Cool.
What took you so long, George? You know when tea time is, and yet you always find a way to be late. Were you in your study room again, scribbling nonsense and talking to your recorder? I'm beginning to think you love your work more than me.
Okay.
I know you tire of me. Oh, yes. I know you'd have me gone in a heartbeat if you could. It's just fine. I'm sorry. I'm just tired. Would you be a doll and fetch me some of my special tea? You know where it is.
Special tea. George. Alright, well. Whoa. Okay, so there was a stove there, not a fridge. And the fridge was over. Oh. Sweet. Ooh. Up to the attic. All right, let me take this one. So I'm gonna go upstairs, go to the attic, get her special tea, probably marijuana tea. Not that, you know, it's necessarily a bad thing, but... Oh, excuse me. I know some people are all about that stuff. Me? Nah. I'm indifferent about it. I don't really care if you smoke it. I'm not a fan of it, so I... And like I said, I don't really care. You do what you want with your body. Oh, hey, look at that. Get out the way. Okay. So now we know. Got the tea. All right, now let's get the hell out of here. Ooh. Wait, hold up. Why I go do that? Forgot what I was gonna do here. Oh well. I don't have that knife anyways. There we go. That'll give me a little bit more peace of mind. Sorry, you're seeing me, but you're not hearing me now. I'm just thinking. You know, like I said, when I get quiet, I'm thinking about where to go, thinking about some things in the past, you know, some of the stuff that this game's reminding me of. So what it was I wanted to do. Oh, look at that. Nope. Guess that don't work. Oh yeah, there was a lighter over here, huh? See if there's still one over here. If that's the case, I'll store this one. Or I'll store the other one. And dang it. Nope. Oh yeah, this is the Jesus room. No way. I was like, dude, there's an opening down there. That's why there was a lighter. Great. Can't store what item? Oh, and drop it. Well, am I still holding it? Got a cross in my hand. Sorry, I was freaking out. Thought I was seeing things. I don't actually know if I need that, but I'm gonna keep it with me just in case. Makes me feel a lot better just knowing that I have it. How they did my dude Jesus, man. Oh, hey. Yeah, I got the knife. Sorry, they had to do you like that, bro. Is there anything else around here I have to do? What? Oh. What in the world? That was pretty cool, though. Thought this game was about to get real awesome. Well, I guess it's a good thing I brought this cross up with me, huh? I mean, I don't like that I'm walking on it, but... I wonder if that was an Easter egg. I mean, clearly it was, but I'm not really getting the reference. Could be the song tipped me off about. I don't know. Great. All right, I'm lost. So this is where I come from. Go backwards and see what happens. So is that it? Like I can't get out? So where do I go to now? Maybe I need this to get over. Great. This game is weird sometimes, the physics. Oops. Oh, okay. That was where I was supposed to go. However, what did I do with this lighter that was here? I kind of need that. Alright, this shit's about to get weird up in here. It's dark. Oh, yeah, I got this bitch's tea. There we go. Getting this tea. Shit. I was trying to yawn.
I knew it. I'll show you, you damned scoundrel.
Kill R. Special tea. It was rat poison. What the hell? Oh shit. He's in the oven. Alright, dude, try and get out. Try and get out. Hopefully this works. So, oh, snaps. Yeah. Can I store it? Damn it. Yay. Found the star key. Right thing. Uh-oh, that's not good. Autosave didn't work. It's a sponge, right? Send a lighter. I'm really hoping to find a lighter. Because he needs one bad. Oh, that window. Where was it? You know, before I fucking split out. Where was that window at? That ladder. It's nearby here. There it is. It's a crowbar. Sweet. Dude, you know what? I bet you that compass is gonna help me when I'm outside. All right, so now I got two things I can go do. One, I'm gonna go put this knife in that dude real quick. And then I'm gonna go outside. Shucks. Fumbling around in the dark. So I gotta go up here. There it is. I'm starting to get a feel for this game. It's just weird though. Like having to put a knife in somebody that's already dead. Ugh. I love you. That's. Oh yeah, it's gotta open this door. It has to. Unless it opens that safe. This is it. Plateau. Go ahead and just close that. It's gross. I didn't see out there. Oh, what? Nope, not dealing with that. So glad that worked. Unless he's gonna be like around the corner or something from me. Okay. Alright, where is that? How do I get back to... Nope, not falling for that shit, bitch. Okay. I see you from here. All right, get me to go over there. Trick, please. All right, so... trying to think. I keep hitting the button like, because I'm playing first person shooters a lot lately. So I keep hitting the sprint button, and that's not it. That's crouch on this game. Oh, shit, sorry. So where is it that I'm going to go? Shucks. All right, so... is it that way? Let me check. Nope, it's not that way. Let's trade this for... I gotta go is like I don't think I'll be able to navigate to this place. In the dark anyway. Oh, maybe I am. I'm near where I need to go. Oh my goodness. So... this ain't it. Probably just the door. Okay. Can't stand that I cannot find another lighter. I can't pick that up. If I do... okay, so... alright, so where I have to go... quite that way. Of some stairs. Probably like on the other side. I'm gonna get myself real lost. That's not it. Part of me wants to turn the brightness up on this bitch. I wonder if that'll work. I think it'd help. Video. Gamma. Man, it's already almost all the way up. That ain't help at all. It just washed it out. I'm supposed to go. I just can't find it in the dark. Yeah, see if there's stairs there. Cool. I found an alternate route. Cool. Real. Yeah, sure, why not? Because this is like the end of the game, and I can end it one way. Let's do it. I wouldn't do this in real life, though, by the way. Dun, dun. Hey, look at that. Easy way out. All right, look at that. It's telling me right there. Use the compass. Okay. Ugh. What the hell's going on? I thought I killed myself, and here I am again, back in this bullshit. But I can't get around without a lighter. And I can't remember where I dropped the lighters. Wait, this ain't the right area, is it? No. I came over here, I did this. Oh, and I remember going outside is a completely different area. So the way that I gotta get to that other place. I have to go. I have to go like through the basement. Up the stairs in the back way to. Backside of the house. Just like, it's not here. Ooh, I see you looking at me. Yeah, so I think it's like, what's through here? Wasted some of that damn lighter fluid. Sticking around. Okay. This is difficult. So basically, I needed to figure all this crap out before I even got to this part. Like, I know exactly where it's at, where I have to go. I just, like I said, I'm trying to navigate there in the dark. That sucks. See, it looks like this candle's starting to get smaller. Shit, bitches nearby. It's not up these stairs either. It's like, I think here. At this point, I don't even care if she killed me. So, let's see. But here, and this is that. Okay, no, that's not it. You know what? I think I'm in the wrong spot for it. The spot that I'm thinking about is over this way. But this is the dark area I need to be fumbling around in. It's like dark, dark right here. Here it is. There we go. This is the area. Woo. Oh, yeah. What's that? All right. Okay. kind of scoping the area, making sure I'm not passing up a lighter or anything. I'd be pretty upset if I did. I forgot that there are like collectibles in this. Like the comic books, the the other thing, these flowers, those dolls, Russian dolls. That's weird. Yay, spaceship toy. Is this where I first came in? No, it's a different way. I mean, that's the same way I came in. Look at that. Doesn't seem like that was all of them. But whatever, I guess. I'll always play through it. Once I know where I'm going, then I'll run back and play through it. It'll be even faster. I'm just curious to see what direction this thing is going to be taken. Not the compass, but the game. Great. Alright, the candles are almost completely out. Oh, I need a vinyl. Oh, I'll have to go find that. Ooh, where am I going now? Oh, upstairs, that's right. Gotta go upstairs to hang all those little thingamajiggers. Gator boots. Still in there, damn it. Is a key in there? Oh, the music box key. Sweet.
Now has moments of severe psychosis. She loses contact with reality for long periods of time. She hardly remembers me anymore. She's lost her trust in me, and it's becoming harder
to
administer her treatments. She sometimes forgets where she is, or even the fact that she has to wear clothes. She keeps on scratching her nails or banging her head on doors. She murmurs gibberish sentences and roams aimlessly around the house. The other day, she even accused me of trying to poison her.
Cool.
I'm on the edge. I don't think I can take much more of this. How am I supposed to work, take care of the baby, and deal with her dementia all at the same time?
Just gotta kinda do it. Oh, I'm missing a tape. There's a third tape somewhere. Okay. Back downstairs with the vinyl. Not answering it. Didn't order no pizza. I want to go play laser tag and they had like this spinny tunnel thing, so they had the black light and all these neon lights and it was spinning, and the entryway, it went started twisting for me. I was like, oh, maybe I have vertigo. All right. No, put. There we go. Crank that. See what jam we got. coming from over there somewhere, so. That's not right. Well, hopefully it doesn't send me too far back. But if it does, it does. That was a trip, though. I can't believe they would put one of those rooms in here. I don't remember what those are called. Come on, load up, load up, load up. So, I don't know if you can hear it or not, but you have to follow the sound. And I walked right off the side. Stupid bee. It's alright. I get it this time. It's all part of the journey, right? Seeing my failures. That way you don't make the same mistakes. Come on, man. I'm trying to get on them. Anyhow. Alright. It goes this way. This way. Pretty dope though, how they're using the sound. It's over there somewhere. Shit. That door. I kind of had the music coming back. I don't think I've ever heard this song before. Weird broad. I don't know if I got what it takes for this one. Thanks for tuning in to the Sizzle Chest Inn. If you enjoyed our content, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Come hang out with us every Saturday on Twitch for the Casual Saturdays. And due to scheduling restraints, we will do a random stream during the week. So hit that follow button and get notified when we go live. Have an awesome week. See you next time.